What's up, guys? 9:30 a.m. on a Sunday, October the 15th. We are actually going out to Haspin Acres out in Ohio. It's about an hour, 15 hour, 20 away. It's probably gonna take an hour 30. We're taking a ton of Jeeps, a ton, like 10, 15 people go, and it's gonna be sick. Got my Thor pants, all my stuff ready. And obviously my bag of camera equipment that I usually take everywhere with me. So, I was gonna sneeze. So, you'll be updated as time goes on. It's just the morning, got a lot of day to go. Peace.
Glued to the floor, don't wanna open up my mouth, 'cause I'm afraid of what's gonna come out. Life is but a dream. This can't be happening. Wake up, scream. I'm in a twisted reality. Puppy!
stuck? Thank you. I don't know. He stalled it?
Yeah, he jumped.
One more, baby. Turn this way. Or that way. Can you hold these for a second? Did I go through that one or did I go through? I went through this one, didn't I, in the quad?
I thought there was another one back there. Did you go through the one back there?
I went through all these ones in the quad. What? I went through that and that.
There ain't no way you went through that.
In the quad, yeah, I did.
That's too quick
to get through that. No, dude. I went through that in the quad, didn't I?
Yeah, next purchase, front bumper. That's my next purchase.
Just hit it hard as hell in reverse.
It did not fall in the mud, did it? Under the seat? What? I don't have my phone on me. Call his number, 513-6.
No. I'm calling it. Start reaching around in the mud. It just disconnected the call.
Watch out. Found it.
Hey, it's waterproof.
Woo!
Test.
Here, he has water to get.
Yeah.
The battery case isn't.
Battery case isn't, but whatever.
Oh, you.
It's okay, you got pictures, right? That's disgusting.
You could have just told me. We have like...
I was actually pulling this for the front bumper.
Oh.
I don't care. I didn't hear this.
Damn.
Nate was going to say it. I hope he gets the reverse so I can...
Does your phone still work?
Huh?
Does it still work?
What?
Your phone.
Yeah.
Take the battery case off. It's gonna short your phone. It will.
It's got a warranty. I'll just fucking
get a new one. This eighth new one.
Yeah.
Ryan, here. Can you put that here? You say something for the YouTube channel?
What's up? How do you like his feet?
Huh?
In the mud hole.
In the mud hole.
You need to turn that bike off.
The Ready? He said, don't drag him in.
Oh, you keep moving up.
You keep moving up, back up a little bit.
Alright, step forward.
Alright. Now, you back up. You're gonna get the momentum. He's a mechanic right here. Hold this.
Yeah.
With all the rocks and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Did they put that pond in there? Where the fuck should they? Yeah, it wasn't there.
We'll probably just peace out when we head back. I'd rather be safe than sorry. But you know how weddings are.
Yeah.
Women in their weddings.
Yeah.
They're fucking crazy.
Probably plan on not getting married.
Yeah.
I
We'll come again. Yes, just you'll have that truck, so just bring your...
I'll bring my four-wheeler.
Yeah.
And who knows, I might have a Cherokee by then too. You can buy one that's...
There's like a crazy pop coming from the rear passenger side wheel. If you can hear it, it's not good at all. We don't know what it is exactly yet. We still have to spray it off so we can get a better look at it, but we are just first time taking it out, and hopefully it can be fixed. It's under warranty, but still not good. So, on the way home now, we're just gonna drive it, sack it up on the highway. And what do you think about it?
We're gonna die.
So we're gonna end this video here. All the footage will be put together, and it's still popping quite a lot, but we're just gonna drive it home. And then figure out what the problem is, and hopefully we get it fixed so we can make more videos like this one. Yep, so thank God for editing, because I can just get rid of this part. Yeah, we will keep you posted. We're gonna end this here. We're gonna drive home and figure out what the deal is with it. So hopefully we get there safe, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.